piece of this program, and I will play for you Scriabin's Fifth Sonata. And this work I love so much. I feel like this instinctive, just passionate connection to this piece. It's so incredible. It was written basically right after, around the same time as his very incredible orchestral piece, Poem of Ecstasy. And this piece is very orchestral in scope. And what Scriabin creates is this experience that's very otherworldly. So he had all these crazy visions, and he was of quite the character. And this piece really takes you through a journey that's incredibly raw and at times very sensual, very mysterious, fantastical, transcendent. There's this cyclical sort of form to the piece where I imagine sort of the world or spirits being created out of nothingness, and all of the things that the spirit goes through, whether it's lust and longing and dark forces, all these undescribable things to reach this ultimate moment of ecstasy. And it's, sorry, I'm forgetting what I wanted to say, but I did want to read this incredible prose he wrote to accompany the Poem of Ecstasy, which he actually composed himself. It's this long poem that goes along with the symphony, and he also inscribed a part of it in the piano sonata score. And he wrote a little bit to accompany that poem that I will recite for you now. And I'll just let the music speak for itself. There are so many incredibly interesting things in this piece that is a very instinctive, raw, very mysterious, otherworldly kind of experience. And I just want to thank you all so much for coming here. It means a lot to me, and I feed off, we as performers feed off the energy of the audience. So thank you for attending my recital, and please come back for more. And I really hope you enjoyed this Scriabin's Fifth Sonata. So this is written by Scriabin. You have heard my mysterious summons, ye hidden powers of life, and now you steer. The wave of my being, light as a dream, has touched the world. To life, to light, I awaken you to life with my acts of tenderness, with the mysterious attraction of my promises. I summon you to life, ye secret drives submerged in the chaos of perceptions. Rise up from the depth of the creative spirit. Like unto me shall you strive to help everyone and everything around you to supreme evolution. For everything is your creation, just as everything that exists is my creation. You and I, we are gods. We shall conquer hatred and death. Boundless joy shall reign. Life shall flow onward like a shimmering and gleaming stream. Thank you.
Thank you.